just telling you.
Woo!
Just keeps buzzing.
Fall back, get up.
People think it's okay to fly drones.
This is a good speaker.
It's a microphone speak.
Brandon!
Spread him up.
Use him! Inside, watch this man.
Wait, go, Brandon, boot it. There you go.
Now you attack.
Go, John, go. Keep going, John. There you go. Keep going, John. Cross side. Cross side, John. This is you. Shoot, John. Shoot.
Clear it out.
Way to get up, John.
Clear it.
Marlon, cut back for him. Give it to Marlon.
Christian,
that's your man.
Christian, you're offside.
That was the best.
Come on, Sean.
That's your man, Sean.
Good cut back. Good work.
No.
That's right. Leg in the cover. Recover.
Shoot him fast.
Keep going, Blake. Keep going.
Oh!
Keep going, Blake! There you go! Good job! Good job, Sean!
See that?
Stackman, hold that ball in!
Do you want the ball more than he does? Do you want the ball more?
Come on, Aiden!
Get on him, Aiden!
You just got a grass stain on your shirt. Get it? The green shirt.
His whole shirt is a grass stain.
That's
funny.
Shoot! Drill it! Drill it! Shoot for me, Christian, shoot it!
Hey, what's up, guys? What's up? Messiah,
you had time.
You guys are in the middle!
Turn it. Good job, Mark.
Connor!
Control that thing, control!
Every time we would give a cluster, everyone would yell, don't punch up.
Stay on it!
Shoot that, Christian, shoot it!
It's gotta be earlier.
Hey, took my number.
Zach,
Jacqueline!
We must be missing some guys because this team had like, something had like 17 on this team. We must be missing guys because they're playing 10 on 10 too, right? Do they not have any
shoot, son, shoot!
There we go, good. Good passing, fellas, that's good passing. Way to work it through.
I was asked that yesterday, too. Yeah? Yeah, yesterday and next week.
Are you doing that Marvel Universe thing?
What?
The the Marvel universe.
Okay, okay.
I don't know.
Good thinking, Messiah. I like it. It's yours.
I can take over now. I'll give you a break.
Yeah.
He wants a thing in one piece. Don't give it to me.
He's not even doing anything, though.
No, I was supposed to say, well, I am kind of turning it a little bit now. Just
oh, are you?
I wanted to get closer. Yeah.
What was the leg saying to go by it? I knew that was your guys' car coming up on you on 69. You seen the back window decal.
Yeah.
I'm like, this is the only people I know who have a decal like that.
The drone decal? Yeah.
Shoot it, son!
I'm like, you like, as you're passing
by, like
going by
at 80 miles an hour.
It was interesting. Well, you pass us, and then we pass you, too, so.
Yeah, I had to get behind the truck I was trying to film, and then only to come to find out my camera didn't want to have a connection to my phone, so that worked out well.
It's never a good thing.
I don't need a board now. I turned around and found another one.
Well, yeah, there was some equipment over there on the right after we passed you. And
I was behind some equipment.
But I'm talking.
Ready to film some equipment with some defective equipment.
I want to take a look at that equipment over there.
All right, get back on green.
It was literally.
Whoa. Look at that.
Yeah. Right over there. No, there was some wagon wheels, and I was like, this is equipment.
Oh my God.
It was great.
I thought for sure y'all would have got like a message from you, like a private message on Facebook or something. I was waiting for it. I'm like, no, not one.
My phone was dead, and we were going.
Did my truck look clean? That's all that matters.
I don't know.
I got it dirtier than, you know what, the other Wednesday night, man. It started raining.
You driving down dirt roads?
Was waterproof.
Yeah.
No, I was filming an 8-axle tanker, and then we got all that road grime and crap. Threw all that stuff on the ground.
Dude, that was awesome.
Shoot, sir! I have magic! Shoot it, sir!
What is he saying?
Shoot it, John!
Apparently Brandon is magic.
He is magic.
What did he say?
I am magic.
I am match. He's probably one of the most entertaining players we've ever had.
Put me out there. Little girl mounted like that either. FYI, you never seen it mounted like that. It's on the box is fiberglass, so it was vibrating. So the whole time my shot was like bouncing around like this. I'm like, oh great, that was for nothing.
Get back,
so that day was just a big fail. Basically, right there.
Down the side, make that run to that
fuel and fail. Where the heck are you going anyway? Is the grocery store?
What day was that?
Oh, heck.
Come on, get on him.
Yes, John, that needs to be you.
I think it's always having a cell phone.
I have mine in my room.
It's your space.
Look at this equipment.
Get on
side. There's some equipment.
Get on side.
Go.
Go, wait.
Come
on, get on the ball. What's that, Sherwin? Turn and shoot, son. Turn and shoot.
Get on. Oh, my God.
He's at midfield. Turn and shoot.
Well, I mean, they're
together.
Oh, man. He's been taking a beating over there.
Shock and take it. He's a man.
Pass it to them.
Mike, get back. Mike, get
back. Look at this. My mom ruined my career at the end.
What?
My mom left her curling iron on, reached for a comb on the counter, and just burned my flesh off.
Go, Brad! Go, Brad!
That was September 1st.
Good. possession.
Oh, we were on the way. Well, we were on the way out to eat.
Look how much it's vibrating. See that?
Yeah.
It looks like crap.
Stay on the ball! Stay on the ball!
Careful, we're streaming live. I didn't know that. Was that vibrating? No, this is rock solid.
Shoot it, shoot it! Too long, too
strap
long.
A drone with a gimbal on the side of your truck. That'll work.
Midfield!
Go light, go light!
You could probably get gimbal mounts, couldn't you? Yeah, you can. A few hundred bucks. Yeah. Come on. You're on the way to just on the way to Danny. I just missed that. I didn't turn over. Good thing you didn't score.
Where'd you go, Danny?
Where are you going, Red Robins? It was supposed to be for my brother's birthday that day, but his wife decided to start having a baby.
Oh, it was a decision. Just for the random.
It was a decision that was made.
The random way it occurred.
Yeah. She decided to start having a baby.
He's got a baby.
So what are you
let's filming? Go, Christian, go!
Oh, the game.
Christian,
that might be.
Way, go!
Duh.
I don't know what he's filming.
Center back, center back, let's go! Move the ball!
Oh, there's some equipment over there. So she's filming the equipment.
Aiden, get the ball! There you go, nice! Nice, way to go to the left!
Oh, yeah.
This dude is like flipping going nuts, man.
Come on, get on that loose
shot
right there! Good job,
people
Aiden.
Go nuts.
Make me do not stop!
Oh, he's going in, idiot. Can I go strong? Good! Oh, funny, but. My best friend's trying to be nice. He knows sort of how to be a smart aleck, but he's not as good as one as I am.
Why are we going backwards?
Facebook's
sometimes you have to go backwards to go forwards.
What do you mean?
No,
see, in soccer it's okay.
Sometimes you have to go left to go right, too.
It's true. In Michigan.
I tried going left to go right once. I went left.
Sometimes you got to go right to go left in Michigan.
Good job!
But if you turn
drunk
left.
Drunk driving in Michigan is when you drive straight through the potholes. Non-drunk driving is when you drive around the potholes.
Yep. That's true.
John,
in Michigan.
Looks like it's going to rain. Is that thing waterproof?
Nope.
No.
Oh, that's fine.
It's not even under any clouds right now. That's got to be rain.
That's what I'm getting at.
Getting
taken.
You got a guy right here.
Oh, that's way over there.
There you go. Good job.
That's what I hated about Wednesday night. I went to go film.
I don't even know what I was going to film. I was out there looking. Nothing. Flat nothing. Then it starts raining.
It started pouring on Wednesday, didn't it?
Yeah. Then me and my left foot, I was going about 80 on the turn, and I didn't see, failed to see the state trooper. And on top of that, I had my 8% tinted windows. No, it wasn't 8%. Whatever, it was dark tinted windows. I can't remember what percent it was.
Get back, Mike! Get back, Mike! Get back, Mike!
Yeah.
Mike, get back.
So I immediately exited. Went down a dirt road in case he decided to go after me. He didn't know he was still there. I gotta get rid of him.
You're close, John. You're close. Go
back.
Go back.
It's causing some problems.
Nice overlap.
Yeah.
Get it, Brandon.
Go back. Go back.
Yeah, heck, I drove down to Adrian this past weekend and I'm going down there and it just started pouring rain. I mean, I had to have my windows down because they're tinted. So. Unless I want to carry an umbrella or something.
I think, isn't it legal to have tinted windows if you have like some sort of like eye problem?
Yeah.
So just claim you have eye problem.
That's what I was going to say, but then they asked for,
you gotta carry like a
Dr.
Nussbaum.
Just put something stupid, like a really weird foreign name or something.
Go
Dr. Hubala. Dr. Hubala approves this message.
This message. He's running for office now?
Yeah, there you go. I take that back. Donald Trump. That guy's a crack up.
Passing, Kelly, passing. Give me an option. Talk to him. Use Blakely.
Kanye West.
Who?
Kanye West is running in 2020.
Yeah, because he'll totally win. What's that Amari King dude said? He says, that's a really smart idea, considering the fact the only person who'd vote for you is you.
That's where he needs you.
Nah, he'll get votes. It'll be dumb.
Yeah, because he'll say something stupid like, vote for me and you don't have to work the rest of your life and you can live off the government. Yeah. Donald Trump. No more Mexicans. Exact opposite.
No more Mexicans. I think no more Canadians either. I don't think.
Really?
I think there was something about closing off the community.
Oh, that should not be. That's bull. I got friends in Canada.
Maybe that was just jokes.
Over here.
What? Did you hear that? Or am I just crazy? Maybe I'm just crazy. Yeah. I heard Billy, bro. He's gonna blow that bridge up.
It's a lie. There you go, son, right there. Now right foot it.
But
they're gonna close it down more.
Close it down more, and they get rid of it.
It's not a cheap one.
Well, you get a advanced license.
Passing, fellas, passing!
Stay on the maiden!
Good job,
Clayton. Way up. Game's kind of close to over. Close.
You're safe.
A little power one. Good.
What's that over there?
John!
See it? That's
me. That's my shit.
Coming right for it. He's coming to take that drone out.
Drive by, shoot a missile. That's probably really annoying to listen to online. I need you to tell Angel to go over there and catch it because I don't want to fly it over here.
Hey! Here's the floor, and I'll be in the middle, alright? You're in the middle, all right?
That's 3 minutes left in the game.
You didn't even send it back up?
I don't know.
You send it back up and just fly around.
Then hit the panic button. Does this have a panic button? Will this land itself?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's also got a home button, so you just press the home button and it lands back like within 10 feet of where it lifted off.
What if I want it back within 1 foot?
Well, it doesn't do
it's got to be that precise.
It depends on how many satellites you have.
Because, you know, I have a very small space to work with around here.
Around here, man. Yeah, look at this.
I mean, that's you lift off the right landing.
You got to make sure you don't crash.
So
lot of tall buildings around here. You gotta make sure you don't hit.
You see? Well, that's what I did down in Detroit. I mounted that GoPro to the back of the tow truck.
Surprised it was still there when I got back.
His truck was so long, my phone was losing connection.
Dan,
I threw it in the back of the car.
Good work. John, drop.
God, don't let it rain, because then my shot will go.
Take it. Let's do it again, Sherman. Let's do it again. Let's attack. Nathan, go. Hey, get back. Good pass. Shoot.
Get there.
Way to go, Blake. Come on, Blake.
Give him a passing option. Give him someone to pass to.
Way to go, Blake. That's you. Let's go, Christian.
Control.
Make something happen. Shoot.
There we go. Drill it,
right foot.